They say your best doctor or doctors are your 2 feet, and I believe assisted by your 2 hands. Today is Thursday, leg and arm workout day. Coach Kelvin, we are delighted to have you on board. Please join me for today's workout, and we are gonna get straight into it through a warm up. We're gonna do some nice shoulder rolls forward. 1, 2, good. 3, 4, let's lubricate that joint. And back, here you go, change direction. 1, 2, good. 3, 4, and 5. Very good. We are gonna get into good mornings. Good mornings, you put both hands at the back of your head and we bend and come up. Remember, your feet are shoulder width apart. We said shoulder width apart is from this shoulder, the right to the left shoulder. So here we go. 10 of them. 1, good. 2, 3, flat foot. 4, 5, good. 6, yes. 7, 8, good job. 9, and 10. Beautiful. You're gonna go back to the hands here. The T cooling motion. Here we go. Make sure your hands are between your neck and the waist. So here we go. We're gonna count to 20. Go. 1, 2, 3. Good. 4, up and down. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Faster now. 1, 2, good. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 20. Very good. We're gonna do some aeroplane swings here. Arms out, the aeroplane wings, and then calf raised, that means you're on your toes, and we are gonna swing up and down for 10. Go. 10, 9, swing it, nice. 8, 7, swing. 6, 5, 4, good. 3, 2, awesome, and 1. Good job. That is a good warm up. We can take a 10 seconds break. Remember your water close. So let's go. Let's have our first sip. Just enough. Not too much. Very good. So, 10, 9, and very good. We are back at it. We are gonna get on straight into lunges. Remember lunges. So we are gonna swing, step forward, interchangeably, right, then left. 10 of those, starting with the right. Ready? 1, 2, and go. 1, good. 2, go all the way forward. 3, and down. 4, good. 5, 6, good. 7, awesome. 8, 9, and 10. There you go, beautiful. So we're gonna get back into a sumo squat. Here, hold both your elbows. Let them be at your chest level. Calf raised, so you're on your toes. So we're gonna go all the way down and up for 10. So let's go. 1, 2, come up completely, good. 3, bring your waist forward. 4, good job. 5, keep going. Oh yes, this is a 7. 8, 9, and on 10 we are gonna stop and hold it there. Very good for 10. Count. 1, 2, 3, good. 4, you're doing great. 5, 6, 7, 8, yes, hold it. 9 and 10. Come up. Let's do some flutter kick here. Reduce the tension on your hamstring here. Oh yes, and strong legs we are gonna get. Here we go. Oh, stop. So we're gonna get here into squat jumps, but this time out and in. Watch me. Out, in, out, in, out. Very good. So are you ready? So we're gonna start out, then come in. 10 of them, go. Out, in, out, good. That's two. Out, in, good. Three, out, in, four, out, good job. In, five, out, in, six, out, in, seven, out, in, eight, out, in, nine, out, and in. Very good. So we're gonna take our second break. That was good, good job. So here, second sip, even a third or fourth, you need to use a towel. This is the time. So ready? We're gonna go over it again, starting with the yes again, starting with the land. So ready? You're gonna start from the right. So 3, 2, 1, go here. 1, 2, good job. 3, 4, good job. 5, 6, swing those hands up. 7, 8, 9, beautiful. And 10. Here we go. So sumo squat now. Remember, calf raised, and we are gonna go for 10. Then on 10, we are gonna hold for another 10. So ready? Chest level, down we go. 1, 2, good. 3, strong, nice. There you go, 6, 3 more, 7, oh yes. And on 10, remember what we do? Hold it down there, very good. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, yes, and 1. Good job. So, what are we gonna do next? Remember, we're gonna go down now, out, and in. Just 10, so that we finish this set. So are you ready? So we're gonna start out. 1, 2, good job. That's 2, good. Out, that's 3, out, that's 4, good. Out, 5, out, in, 6, out, in, 7, out, in, 8, out, in, 9, and the last one, good, out, and very good, in. I celebrate you. Good job, champion. So that break here, into the water. Oh, yes. Make sure to stay hydrated. We are losing a lot of water through sweat. So make sure to keep drinking lots and lots of water. Oh, yes. So good. We come back here, back to the arms now. So, arms out. So we're gonna start by pushing them forward and then up. So forward, up. Let me go to the side so that you can see. Forward and up. Forward, sorry, up, forward. Here you go. So ready? Let's count up to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, good. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. We're gonna crisscross now our hands here. Very good. Make sure you take your arms all the way out, crisscross. 2, 3, 4, good. 5, 6, 7, increase the speed slowly. 9 and 10. There you go. So we're not gonna stop, we're gonna take our arms, look, push to the top and bottom. So here you go, a nice circular motion. 1, 2, 3, good. 4, 5, 6, 7, good. 8 and 9 and 10. We are not gonna stop, but we're gonna push back here. There you go. So push your arms back. Make sure you bring your chest forward as you do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We don't stop, but we're gonna turn now and push forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. As we finish, we start from up and forward. Here we go. Yes, good job. We don't stop. Let's finish the sets. Here we go. Good job. 5. Yes. 7, 8, 9. And we crisscross here. Good job. Yes. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And here we take it circles, top and down here. Good job. Yes. Make sure your body is straight, upright. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. 9. Oh, strengthen those arms. Here we go, push back. Yes, 10, 9, 8, good. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, forward here, let's finish. 10, 9, good. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, good. 3, 2, and 1. Oh yes, good job. Here we go, some more shoulder rolls here forward. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, cool down. 5, 6, and 7, 8. 9. Very good. We're gonna go down here in turn so that we stretch here and swing. 1, 2, good. 3. Make sure your left foot, you're on your toes, even the lead foot here. 4. You can support yourself by putting your fingers on the floor. 5. Swing. 6, 7, 8, 9. Very good. We're gonna turn, same thing we did to the other side, right? So left arm, palm down, and we swing. 1, 2, support yourself on the knee with the right here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job. So I'm gonna duck walk here as I bid goodbye for today. Hope you've enjoyed the workout. You can go over it all again. Yes, you're strong. You can do this. Thank you for joining us. This is Coach Kevin. The Delight Team wishes you well on your way to achieving your goals. Keep doing it. You're doing it for you. Good job.